Well, I have a confession. I'm an 80s baby. 1986, to be exact. May 28th, that's my birthday. Back in Nashville, Tennessee, I was born at the Baptist Hospital. 7 pounds, 12 ounces, fat cheeks, caramel skin, and that good baby hair. Y'all know what I'm talking about? I grew up, and the ironic thing about me growing up was I was a little skinny girl with pigtails, but wear a backpack that was way too big for her. I was a small girl, but I had really big dreams. Can I get any witness? My big dreams, what I thought started in 1986, led me on a journey to 2004 down a long country road known as Highway 53 to a campus called Alabama A&M University. Little did I know that I would move to Alabama and my life would change forever. 2004 comes and I walk across that graduation stage thinking I had the whole world figured out and I really knew nothing. Got to this campus and I did everything that I wanted to do. Yearbook, dance, SGA, class, homework, hung out on the yard a little bit, and had a great time. Had a great time. 2007, I had my eyes on a prize. I had been here for 3 years as a college student, but there was one more thing I wanted to accomplish before I graduated. 2007, I began to prepare to run for Miss Alabama A&M University. It was something that I saw, this woman with this crown on her head my freshman year, and I just knew that that time and that opportunity was going to be mine. 2007,